Head short, I'm out!
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan Min years ago and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Kale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
Just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll up here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See,
or the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you, me or my,
Golden Path?
Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man, new and improved tat bros, that's right, living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went French fries, you stayed potato. That's all right, you kind of came in on the slow buzz too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie!
Woo! Okay, then.
kill you!
Shit! Ah!